Monet painting has sold for $160 million at Sotheby's in New York, setting a world record for the highest sum ever paid at auction for a Monet painting. Mules is one of few paintings in Monet's celebrated Haystacks series that still remain in private hands. It was among 25 paintings depicting stacks of harvested wheat belonging to the artist's neighbour in France.